Hamid was crossing a desert with only his camel for company. As night fell, he put up a tent. It was the camel which was shivering in the cold. Hamid was not sure.
"This tent is so small, and you are so huge. There's no place for the two of us."
But the camel pleaded,
"I will only put my head inside the tent."
Hamid agreed to the camel's request. After some time, the camel spoke again.
"My friend, it's getting colder. Let me bring my neck, just my neck, into the tent."
Hamid mumbled in his sleep,
"All right, friend, but just your neck."
So the camel put his neck into the tent, leaving the rest of his body outside. A few minutes later, the camel spoke again.
"Friend, do you think there's space here for my hump?"
Hamid did not want to speak, lest he woke up. He simply grumbled. The camel gratefully pushed himself into the tent by an inch, and the hump was inside. Sometime later, the camel said,
"My friend."
There was no reply from Hamid, who was in deep sleep. The camel thought,
"Why disturb the good fellow? Surely he won't have any objection if I drag my tummy into the tent."
When day broke, Hamid woke up with a start. He was shivering in the cold. He was shocked to see that he was out in the open. He could hear snoring inside the tent. The camel had its head, neck, hump, and the whole body inside. Only its tail was hanging outside the tent. And that's the story of the Arab and the camel.